Hello there, Rob here again, and welcome to this hypnosis session for problems, trauma, and worry. Okay, before we start, I ask you to put a thumbs up in the box below and subscribe to this channel, and let's start. So, can you find yourself somewhere comfortable to either sit or lie down? And this session is going to be about 20 minutes, and it can be used as a sleep video, because there's not going to be a wake up at the end. Or otherwise put an alarm on if you feel you might drift off into a sleep. Okay, let's start straight away then. So, if you're sitting down, uncross your legs and put your arms by the arms on the arms of the chair, or your hands and your knees, your thighs. If you're lying down, if possible, lie on your back, uncross your legs and put your arms by your sides. And close your eyes and just think in to your breathing. Okay, let's just take a couple of deeper breaths now. So breathing in. One, two, three, and breathing out. One, two, three, four, five. Breathing in. One, two, three, and breathing out. One, two, three, four, five. Breathing in, one, two, three, and breathing out, one, two, three, four, five. And now just continue breathing normally now, and just release and let go, relaxing more and more. Just relaxing and letting go. And just noticing your feet, and just try to relax your feet as much as you can. And just noticing now that your feet are becoming heavier as you go deeper and deeper into beautiful hypnotic trance, and allowing this heavy feeling to flow up your legs to your knees and your thighs, just relaxing and letting go, and just allowing this heavy feeling to flow up into your tummy and your chest and your shoulders, and down your arms, your elbows, your forearms, your hands, and just noticing now that your hands are becoming heavier and heavier as you go deeper and deeper into a beautiful, relaxing sleep. And allowing this heavy feeling to flow up your arms, once again into your shoulders, up your neck, and over your face. And just noticing your face is becoming heavier and heavier as you allow yourself to go down deeper and deeper. And allowing this heavy feeling now to flow out to the top of your head and down the back of your head, down your back of your neck, down your back, and down the backs of your legs. And once again into your feet, and just letting go now. And that's okay. Okay, now before we go down deeper into a trance, I just want to talk about a little bit what we're going to be doing in this session. And so basically we're going to be getting over worry, fear, trauma, and allowing ourselves to forget things, and allowing these things to cease to become being problems. And so I want you now to just gently think in to the particular thing that's concerning you. And I just want you to notice exactly where geographically it's taking place. So where is it? Where is the place that this is happening? Okay, now what I want you to do now is using your imagination to think of something loud and brash. So it could be, it depends on your own personal memories and your life. But for me, what works particularly well is a circus parade with loud, brash music. Clowns, acrobats, elephants and horses, the high wire trapeze, and just noticing the clowns and the acrobats, and just see them very close up, and just listen to the music. Or otherwise, another thing is a marching band, a military band or a marching band, with loud trombones blasting away very, very close to you. Or also it could be a particularly good memory you have, something that's happened to you which is fantastic, a very strong emotion, a positive emotion. So I want you first of all to focus on one of these and just imagine it as vividly as you can. And then at the same time, so you make it very loud, very big, very close up, and this is exactly the place where you've had the bad situation or the problem. And now I want you to move the problem away from this place. And so perhaps imagine it's like a drone flying up above, and I want you to transport this image of the problem that you've had or the thing concerning you, and I want you to move it away from where it actually happened or the location that you identify it with. Okay, so move it away 100 yards, 100 meters, a mile or a kilometer. Now let's move it further and further away. Now it's 10 kilometers away. And so you've just changed the location. You just plonk it down in the middle of the road or wherever you want, and you just let it there. Okay, and just visualize this situation. And perhaps put a marquee or a tent on top of it just to hide it away. And now going back to your original location. And just visualizing once again this loud music. Whatever you've decided is the best option for you, the best scene for you. And just try to exaggerate all the colours and the sounds, very, very loud sounds, if you're thinking of actors or clowns or elephants, try to smell the elephants. Try to see the sweat on the forehead of the acrobats. Or smell the musicians in the marching bands, the loud music, the trombones, very loud, drums. Okay, now let's go deeper down into this beautiful hypnotic trance now. So just allowing yourself to go down deeper and deeper. 10, 9, 8. And with each number, you just allow yourself to go down deeper and deeper. As you go deeper and deeper into a beautiful hypnotic trance. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Just allowing yourself to go down deeper and deeper now. Deeper and deeper. Down and down. And as you allow yourself to relax more and more, I will be talking to your subconscious mind. And so it's not necessary that you follow my words, but you can just allow my words to flow over you and just help you to go down deeper and deeper, down and down. And as you listen to my words, your subconscious mind notices that everything is okay now. And as you go deeper and deeper, you notice that you have control on your mind. And you can use this technique over and over again. And you will notice that all these problems, all these worries will seem further and further away and more distant. Just going down deeper and deeper now. Down and down. Down and down. Down. And as you listen to my words, you notice that you're feeling relaxed and you're just allowing yourself to go down deeper and deeper. You are in a good place now. You are in a very, very good place now. just listening to my words as you allow yourself to go down deeper and deeper into a beautiful, deep, deep sleep. Beautiful, deep, deep sleep. Beautiful, deep, deep sleep. Everything is okay now. Everything is okay now.